Hello, everyone, and welcome back to another episode of The Long Dark. My name is Stacy, and I'm lost. Yeah. I'm at 48%. I'm tired. I did manage to find some food and a hunting knife. Can I just kill you, bunny, with my knife? So this game hasn't totally murdered me yet, but it's getting close because I've got some mushrooms, some MRE food, and that's it. I've got a lot of water, but I really need to find a building of some sort. This map, this Pleasant Valley map, is really, really light on buildings. We found campsites, we found cars, we found tons of burned down houses and barns, but we've only found one really good house, and we got everything that we could get from there, and it didn't include any rifle ammunition. So in terms of foraging, in terms of getting food, we're pretty lost. I think I could go to the crafting table and possibly make, no, you need gut, I think, for almost any type of snare or trap. I'm gonna come over this hill because this looks unfamiliar to me. And I hope it is. I hope we don't just like randomly see our farmhouse. That would really depress me. Where are we? I feel like we're in a completely different part of the map now. We're like on a mountain now. Versus... and we're encumbered. How did we just get encumbered? We haven't picked anything up. I might drop some firewood. Because we do have a lot of that. Drop. Okay. Oh, I know how. Because we're getting fatigued. And so what we're able to carry is like quickly dropping. That's not cool. Oh gosh, come on. Drink. And eat. Oh, I had lots of calories. Okay. Oh, yep, we still have our MRE. Let's drop just a little bit of water, I guess. This is bad. This is bad. I should have taken another nap at that place. Whoa, I'm running now. Okay, this is good. We just need to find somewhere to spend the night. That looks like a good way to go, but this also looks like it could go to something. Usually when you can't go any farther in the map, there'll be like a big mountain. And the fact that there are no mountains in this direction makes me want to go this way. However, I am so lost. There's no map. There's no compasses. I wouldn't give just for north, south, east, west on this game. I'm fully expecting to come up and see like our farmhouse here or something. That's how lost I am. Let's come down this way. Don't.
Damn.
No. Oh,
that hurts.
I was just saying, don't do that. Oh, you saved my game now because I sprained my ankle? Use painkillers. I have 18 painkillers. I've healed my sprained ankle. Fantastic. But I am so tired. And the sun is... what's up this way? I'm encumbered now. But look at this. I was about to turn left. Thank goodness we sprained our ankle. I wouldn't have seen this. What is up this way? This has to be something. There has to be something up this way. Like, it's like a hollowed out trail going higher up into the mountains. Maybe the new animal only lives in the... maybe it's an eagle! This has to be something. There has to be something over here, no? Like, what is this? This almost feels like a ski run. Like what I was talking about, how it feels like a ski. What in the world is all that? Have you been here? I hear you loud and clear. What were all those tree things? What is that? This looks creepy. What is this? What? Three Strikes Farmstead. All right, well, the good news is we found a new... Were we here? Oh, deer meat. We've got deer meat and a fire barrel and a bedroll. What is this? What is this? Tomato soup? Dog food?
Probably useful.
This is someone's stash, man. We found someone's stash. A bedroll. I've never seen a bedroll. Oh, rifle ammunition. Thank you. Thank you. Load you up. Oh my goodness, we got 5 rounds. That is phenomenal. Another hunting rifle, which we don't even need. A hatchet! Fir firewood, cedar firewood. Okay, let's go ahead and start a fire. Ooh, a fire striker. Okay, are we cold? We're not that cold, but we're gonna sleep here. So we need to do like a long fire. I kinda wanna just do like a really long fire, guys. Wood matches, use our kerosene, 100%. Okay, and let's just add, not our book, we're reading that, cedar firewood, fir firewood. I've made a 6-hour fire, and let's have some soup with, ooh, we can use our knife now to open it, and hopefully that will lose less. Okay. I should have foraged for more wood before I started the fire. Because it's only 6. And so, like, we can't sleep the night, obviously. Equipment. What am I trying to do? Eat my soup. That's what I want to do. Oh, look at that. We're fine with calories. Okay. We're just so fatigued. We got this deer. All right, I'm going to sleep in here and pray that the fire... I'm going to sleep for like 4 hours because the fire was definitely good through that. Just to try to get my condition up. Please, no wolves. They'd be afraid of the fire, right? Get my lantern out. 58%. I'm still fatigued. Okay, where's my water? Did I drink all my water? How is that possible? I dropped a bunch. I drank all my water. Oh gosh, my fire's gonna go out soon. Let's make water. 2 hours left of my fire. So let's melt water. I can't believe we're doing this through the night. This is crazy. Okay. And boil. And now if I can forage for more wood without my fire going out, that would be cool. Don't want to use my book. I have a hatchet. So forage for wood, soft wood. Let's get like 1 hour, 3 minutes. Ooh, 42 minutes. Because I'm pretty sure the fire still had an hour. Oh no, not the creepy music. Not the creepy music. Why the creepy music? Stop it, stop it. Cedar firewood, add to fire, add to fire. Get away, creepy music. All right, our fire has 2 hours and 30 minutes left. Let's drink some water. And let's forage for more firewood. We are doing, this is survival, man. I haven't had to survive this hard in a while on this game. I just hope no dogs come. Okay. Add to fire, add to fire. Okay. Add to fire. Okay, 4 hours. All right, I'm gonna do this one more time and then I think we're gonna have enough to sleep the night. There, let's do that. 4 pieces of wood. Come on, no dogs, no dogs. I don't know, they'd be afraid of the fire, right? I'm encumbered, why? I'm so fatigued, I must be. Okay. Add a fire, add a fire, add a fire. I burned my book! my gosh, Mom, if you're watching this, I'm so sorry. She's a librarian. Oh, I burned my book. That is so sad. Okay, but I could sleep the night because I should have had a drink. Oh, no, I'm not going to get a good achievement unlocked. Nightwalker. I did it, guys. Oh, my gosh. I survived. And my condition's at 79%. Not bad. Oh, my goodness, guys. Are you? That was looking grim for a while. And we just totally rocked. But I burned my book, so I have nothing to read now. That's kind of sad. Okay. All right. Wow, guys. Pick up the bedroll. My rifle's at 100%. So let's go ahead and... How much time is left? 1 hour, 6 minutes. You know what would be cool is if we could somehow... I don't know if we could. 18 minutes, 36 minutes, 54 minutes. That's going to be cutting it close. If we could, you know... get the deer carcass and then cook some meat up before the fire went out. Add a fire. 3 hours. Why the scary music? Stop it with the scary music! I hate you! Let's see here. Let's get all of this meat. Okay. And now we'll get the other stuff, but I want to come cook it. Here we go. Raw venison. Cook. And I think I'm just going to cook the other one, too. Cook. Wow. I am shocked at how good we're doing right now. I thought we were going to die in the last... Yeah, I thought we were going to die. Okay, let's take a 4 hide. We might as well. I mean, hey, we could make the deerskin boots again if we wanted to. I think our fire went out. Gut, 2 guts. Harvest it. And now it's 12. So we have to get going soon. But our fire's still going? How is this possible? Let's make some water then. Just 2. Oh, please let us be able to boil it. We can start another fire. I shouldn't be that worried about this. That might not work. I'm encumbered again. Should I rest again? Not really sure what to do here. 79%. I'm tired again. I'm going to sleep again. I think that's what I'm going to do. Let's eat one of our venisons. And have some water. And now let's sleep. What? I'm just gonna sleep. Don't give me this music. I'm just resting for 3 hours. I hope I don't get cold or attacked by a dog. I made it. Okay, pick up. 54%? Oh no. I was doing so well. I needed to light the fire before I slept. 54%. Oh, I'm so mad at myself. We were at 79. It's just the weather. I can't go look for another place to sleep with this weather. Oh, I'm freezing. This is bad. Look at my condition dropping. Oh, this is horrible. What, are we gonna have to spend another night here? Okay, wood matches. Cedar firewood. Accelerant. 100%. What happens if we don't use the accelerant? 80%? I'm gonna chance it. Aha! Ah. Okay, that didn't work. Oh, no, wait. It's still... Oh, we're trying. It hurt me. Did I burn myself? Why did it hurt me? Oh, we're really having to... Okay, blow on it! Come on! Yay! Oh, okay. Add to fire. Great. And now I'm going to forage more wood. All right. 48 minutes foraging. Then we're just going to do the same thing again, guys. I'm sorry. We're going to just forage for more wood. The bleak music is starting because it's getting night. I'm encumbered again. Add to fire. I just need to get the fire long enough so that I can sleep again. I'm at 37%, guys. This is not good. All right, let's, what time is it? All right, let's sleep for just a minute. Sleep for like 2 hours. 37%, please improve. I should have taken a drink, huh? Okay, guys. How long's our fire good for? 2 hours, 55 minutes. So, hardwood, what about that? 2 hours, so 1 hour 12 gets us 4 pieces. I don't know, I think the softwood burns for longer. Am I wrong about that? Because isn't this just gonna be reclaimed wood? And colder. Oh, fur, great. Add a fire, 7 hours. 7 hours, okay. I got us 7 hours. That's good. Let's just do it one more time. Let's repeat this process, because it's only nine. So come back in my little hut, forage for wood, hardwood. Oh, don't give me this music. Please don't give me this music. Oh gosh, I'm just so worried that I'm gonna get attacked by a wolf while I'm foraging for the wood. Hello? Someone out there? This is so bleak. This is bleak, guys. This is not going well. Okay. Let's just add this to the fire. 11-hour fire. Whoops. Little overkill much, huh? Okay, so let's sleep then until 7 a.m. Wait, do I need to take a drink? Let's just do it. Oops, what did I just eat? What did I just eat? A candy bar? Okay, and drink. 11-hour fire. Good game, Stacy. See, you could have given up, but you succeeded here. You're at 40%. Let's rest for 10 hours, because our fire should stay, which would, you know, hopefully scare off wolves, and hopefully keep us warm, too. 95%. Thank you. Thank you. Okay? Who's good at this game? Huh? Huh? Who is good at this game? Stacy is, all right? Stacy is good at this game. Oh boy. Okay. Equipment. Water, drink. And MRE, eat. Not even over 1,000 calories, really? Okay. Energy bar, eat, too. And why am I still so thirsty? Didn't I drink? Boil. No, stop it with the music. Stop it with the music again. Why, game? Huh? Why you gotta be this way to me? Don't do this. And what's with the weather, huh? Why am I still so hungry and thirsty? I just ate a bunch. Okay, let's heat up my peaches. I'm sorry. I went from 40 to 95%. Like, I'm proud of myself, guys. Sometimes I get a hard rap. Like, oh, you're not really a good gamer. But, you know, watch other people play this game. Like, I don't know. I feel like I'm pretty good. I'm decent. Eat. Although, I mean, I'm still am only at like 4 days. So, you know, whatever. Okay, it's 9:49 a.m. I hate to go anywhere in these conditions. 40 minutes. Let's do some more water, huh? My 11-hour fire cracks me up. Okay, and boil. You've been good to me, fire barrel. You've been really good to me. But we've got to go out, even in these conditions. I'm going to put my gun out. We haven't gone this way. This is where all those like weird little things were that I had no idea what they are. Like, super creepy. Like, what are these? Like, are these traps? What would these even be for? What are these? And what is that? What is this? Oh, it's a rabbit. And he's got no meat. Oh, he's completely I'm sorry, boy. I'm sorry, little boy. All right, I was gonna say I don't wanna get lost, but like, I don't know where I am. So anywhere I go would be lost. Three Strikes Farmstead. Are these all rabbit traps or something? I don't understand. Get some rabbit meat. I don't want to get too cold, though. I'm freezing. Yeah, just what I was saying. What is this bush? It's moving. This bush is my spirit animal. I'm having, like, a deep moment right now with this bush. Okay. So, what? Do I just go back to my... Look at this. Was this a rabbit? Is this just, like, a rabbit murder farm? Or something. Okay, so I don't want to shoot. I feel like I have to go back to my fire barrel because I'm at 92% now. I can cook up my rabbit at least. But this weather, man. Okay, these have to all be like rabbit snares or something. Because there's just too many dead rabbits around here. Where is the, ooh, yeah, these, I don't know what to do with those, though. Wait a minute, did we get lost? Where? Wait a minute. Where was that fire barrel? Oh, we can't see in this weather. Was it not up here? No. Shoot. Okay, you know what? Let's just start a fire. Where do you want me to start this fire? There we go. Wood matches. Accelerant. Start fire. I should have foraged more wood first. What am I doing? Why did I do that? 1 hour, 28 minutes. Okay. Oh, this is gonna get me even worse, though. 36 minutes, 54 minutes, 36 minutes. My condition's gonna go down. Yep, 85, 84, 83. Oh, no. No. Oh, gosh. That's a dog right there. That is a dog right there that you need to go away, dog. You need to go away. Oh, no. I gotta save the rabbits. What happened? What is happening? I scared him off at least. Did I? Get out of here. Okay. Condition 74%. All right, cook my rabbit. I'm encumbered. I was at 95%. Why? Why? This game is cruel. Look at the mushrooms. You can cook the mushrooms. Ooh, add to fire, yes. All right. Let's just, ooh, pretty, I like the colors. Let's do a quick, ooh, look at our rabbit. Cooked flesh from a rabbit, yep, let's eat that. Let's take a drink. All right, this is good. We're still really cold. And we're tired. How long is this fire for? 3 hours? I'm gonna sleep, gosh darn it. This is such a risk. This is such a risk. Okay. Please stay warm. And please don't get killed by a wolf. 74%. Didn't really help that much. And great, a storm. Awesome. Hey, just awesome. And that dog was coming back. I needed to go harvest that, I needed to harvest that rabbit. Uh-oh. No! No, 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 no! I'm bleeding. I'm losing blood. Oh, I didn't even kill him. Are you kidding me? 29%. No. No, 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 no. No. Antiseptic. Okay. You sustained a wound. What is that? Okay. Okay. No afflictions. Oh, gosh. All right. All right. Come on, Stacy. Think. Get this rabbit. Get this rabbit. This rabbit has to have a lot of meat on him. He has a little bit. Mittens ruined. Mittens ruined. What? I have no mittens. How am I gonna live? How am I gonna live with no mittens? Are you kidding me? Oh my gosh, I ruined my mittens. Are you joking right now? And I'm at like 30%. Now you can say things are starting to look grim, by the way. Anytime you're ready. Oh my gosh. We need to find our shelter again. But I can't with this weather. Oh. Let's eat dog food. It's come to this. I'm gonna cook the mushroom. I cannot imagine this game would put in a food source and also make it so that you could cook it if you can't eat it. But wait, why is it not in my food? What is this? Ew, gut. A large edible shelf mushroom found mainly on... Okay, but wait, where are the mushrooms that I just cooked? I'm pantsless now too? Oh my gosh. Repair my shoes now. Oh. Uh-oh. Base, I ruined my coat. I have no coat. My shoes got ruined too? Oh no. 13%. Oh, this just took a turn. This just took a turn for the worst. Worse. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Okay, where was the fire barrel? That's my only... Oh, here it is. I don't think I have any firewood on me, though. Like, this is... Oh, boy. I can't forge firewood without dying, I don't think. What if I use my fire striker? I have no accelerant. I have no fuel. I'm at 10%. I'm at 10%. What do I do? I can't burn anything. I have no coat. I have no shoes. I can't forge. If I forge for wood, I'll die. I'm at 9%. No, the heartbeat. No. No, no, no. Not the heartbeat. No. No, no, no. Drink my grape soda. Drink my Stacy's grape soda. No. No. I don't know what to do. I can't burn anything. No. Oh, Oh no. Oh. Forage for wood. Soft wood. 1 minute. Forage 6%, 5%, 4%, 3%, 2%. No, hang on. Hang on. 1%, 1%. Start the fire. Start the fire. Start the fire. Hang on, Stacy. Look into the embers. They're glowing. Hold on. Hold on like the fire. Oh. Oh. All right, well, that was unfortunate. Okay, I'm back. It's been a few days, but I wanted to find this animal. I didn't feel right not finding it, so let's do this and let's just make it a long episode, okay? Let's go ahead and get into it one more time. I'm gonna go for stalker mode and have my girl, Pleasant Valley, and we are just looking for the new animal. We didn't find it the entire last playthrough, which was actually pretty surprising. So I'm just gonna keep dying until I find it. In this episode, we're just gonna look for it, and that's all we're gonna look for. We're not really gonna worry that much about survival. 10 in the morning. I mean, obviously I'd like to survive, but I wanna find this new animal. And I'm probably going to stick to areas that I didn't. I'm not gonna go look for the barn again. I'm not gonna look for the farm. I think I'm going to just go out into the mountains. Because that's what I. Ooh! Hello, dead guy. Let's go ahead and actually hopefully get some food off of you, because I will need to have a little bit of food and water to be able to.
This will come in handy.
Well, isn't that just perfect? He had my grape soda on him. Thank you. Okay, let's go ahead and, yeah, like I said, I think I am going to basically stick to the mountains, actually. Oh, great. I'm already freezing. Because in the last episode, or the last whole playthrough, we never found... oh, there's that bridge. We never found the new animal. And we stuck to the roads for them. Oh, there's the barn over there. So I don't want to come this way. I want to come this way. We're going up to the mountains. We are going to the tippy tops of the mountains, because that's the only place I can think of. Oh, look, that's that tower up there that we saw that one time. Let's go. Let's aim for that. That's the only thing I can think of, is that the animal is not in plain sight. It's hidden in the mountains. Because otherwise we would have seen it by now, and discovered what it is. I am freezing, which is not good, because I don't want to just die immediately. Oh, we're here at this waterfall. That's cool, game. Let's go ahead and come up this way. Lower falls. All right, pretty cool. All right, yeah, let's come this way. And just go straight up into the hills is what we're gonna do. Yeah, then the last episode, I died. And honestly, I think I still did pretty good. I was proud of myself for hanging on there in the end. The elements just got crazy. Can we go up this way? It's probably gonna kill my avatar, but we're gonna try it. Let's crisscross a little here, traverse up the mountain. And try to get up here, because the only thing I can think of is that, I mean, it's just odd that we didn't find the animal in so long. I don't think I missed it anywhere, so we shall see how long it takes us in this episode to find it, because that's all we're gonna do is just look for it. And I never came up here. This is totally new. I never came up to that tower, so this is all area that we have not explored yet. So that's good at least. I don't like this weather though. This weather's gonna make it difficult if I keep losing percent just due to the weather. All right, I'm gonna go over to that tower in a minute, but I wanted to just come up here and kind of have a look around. See if this, does it dip down again? Huh. Yeah, this is a big area. All right, let's go. I'm still sprinting 93%. That's not ideal. What is that? Is that like a shadow or is that like a really weird... It's one of those really weird plants? Yeah, it's one of those really weird bushes in the ground.
Oh god, I'm gonna die if I don't warm up soon.
You're gonna get warmer, I promise you. I don't know if there's a building up here, but it would only make sense that if there's like some tower up here, that there's like a little hut for whoever to, you know, get warm. No? Can you climb that? Can you imagine? Please let there be a hut of some sort. Are you kidding me? Yep, there is. Yay, we're gonna get warm. Oh, look, we've never been up here. Signal Hill. Oh, this is cool. Ooh, okay. Oh, look at that. All right, close that. Let's just raid it, I guess. Why not? Candy bar. That is why okay. You look in the medicine cabinets in this game, because there are always candy bars. Ooh, a pry bar. We can get into these lockers if they're locked. They're not. I'm not even going to mess with that again. This is not like a long game that we're going for. I'll take a Summit Soda because I might not build a fire, get water. Oh! Ah, hi! Hello? Oh, hey. I guess this place isn't that warm. You had a soda you could have had and a candy bar. You gave up too soon. Oh, look, we got a book. Oh, I wonder what it's about. Let's carry it. Can we mess with any of this stuff? Whoa, that looks cool. Can we mess with any of that? No, I guess not. All right, ooh, water.
Never know.
Peanut butter? Useful. No way! I thought that was gone and over with. I'm sorry. Okay, thank you, condensed milk. This is the best we've ever done. Water, Stacy's soda, Summit soda, peanut butter, candy bar. Okay, let's go ahead and eat a little bit now. Why not? I will have a candy bar. Chocolate and nuts, exclamation point. All right, that's good. So, what time is it? 11 a.m. I'm so cold. If I go outside, I want to look for the new animal, but if I go outside, I'm just going to start losing tons of health. So I guess I could, like, take a nap to warm up. Bedroll down. Okay, let's rest for 2 hours. Hopefully that'll warm us all the way back up. I don't know if it'll increase our health to 100%. That would be lovely if it did. 81%. Is that worse? But I'm not that cold anymore. All right, let's take our bedroll. And I'm a little hungry and a little thirsty. I'm going to go ahead and eat my peanut butter. There we go. And I'm going to drink a Stacy's grape soda. However, I'm going to drink it. Oh, wait. Is the weather bad? I'm going to drink it out here overlooking this beautiful view that is actually not that beautiful. Oh, it is. I was going to say I thought it was going to be all snowed in, but look, Pleasant Valley. You can see the barn over there, the covered bridge right there. That's the farmhouse right there. Let's go ahead and drink our soda. That's not our soda. That is not our soda. There we go. Drink our sweet carbonated drink full of high fructose corn syrup, Stacy's grape soda. And now I can't see anything. Oh gosh. Oh man, we might have to spend the night here. This weather. I don't want to explore for the I can't see anything. Okay. Let's go ahead and oh my gosh, that scared me. They're gloves. That's good. I just thought, like, why are their hands sticking out from underneath there? Yeah, the gloves I have on are fine. Okay, let's just go ahead, I guess, and I don't know. It's only 1:30, but there's not really anything to do except sleep and try to get the weather to be cleared. Although I can't go looking for the new animal at night. I don't have a lantern. I barely have enough food and water to basically make it through the night before I'm going to get hungry again. 3:35. hungry and thirsty. Oh, here comes the death music, and it looks like it's still nasty outside. Oh, stop with the music, will ya? All right, let's push it a little on the liquid. Let's rest for another 3 hours. Are we just gonna try to sleep the night here? I think I'm gonna die, to be perfectly honest with you, if I try to sleep the night here. I'm not gonna have anything to eat or drink in the morning if I do. All right, we're not doing bad. Let's have a little bit of water. Is this like just enough for a sip? Oh, good, we still have water. Okay, and it's 6:43 p.m. Oh, it cleared up a little. But it's night. All right, let's sleep the night. Wake up at... This is a bad idea. Do you guys hear Molly eating in the background? Molly, your food isn't even in this room. Did you literally just bring a mouthful of food in here? Okay. Oh boy, we're gonna be hungry and thirsty, but we have just enough. We got so much food here. Okay, not even that hungry. Drink some water. Condition is back up to 100%, which is great. Oh, still thirsty. Uh-oh, that's not good. Okay, let's go ahead and find our bedroll again. Where did it go? Let's sleep until 7 a.m. or 8 a.m., really. I hope that we don't lose too much percentage from dehydration, and I also hope that the wind is howling again. 100%, but I am very thirsty, so let's have a Summit soda. This is horrible because... okay, let's have our sweetened condensed milk. Eat. We're just gonna have to smash the can. I really want to look for the, like, I guess part of going into the stalker mode is that the weather, the elements, it's not just animals are stalking you more, it's that also the elements are just that much worse. Look at this weather. How am I supposed to look for the new animal in this weather, I ask you? Let's sleep for 2 more hours, I suppose. We're gonna die and we're gonna have to start over. That's a bummer. I already had my soda. All right, pick this up. Do you get a little bit of liquid from the peaches? I feel like that's not a thing. We could start a fire. Usually you start with some accelerant. Do I have accelerant? I have a book. Yep, I do. I have an accelerant. Is that the wind going down? Yay! Yes! Okay, we can look for the new animal. Yes. Oh, hi, birds. Are you the new animal? They look like the regular birds. All right, into the woods we go. I mean, that's... Like, I don't think you can climb up that, which is fine, because I don't want to fall to my death. I guess we're just going to go back this way into the back country. And when I'm thirsty, I will build a fire. Forage a little... I should have foraged wood in the warm building. That's what I really should have done. Ooh, there's two wolves over there. Alright, let's just go back towards this mountain, I suppose. Don't want any trouble with any wolves. Should we go like... Ooh, rabbit! Hi, bunny! Should we go like back into the very corner of the mountain? I wonder if there's anything there. I kind of want to just... Part of me wants to just go that way, but I feel like we should explore every little back corner. I hear a dog. It's not attacking me, is it? Huh. I do not want to get killed by a dog before I find the new animal. Okay, yeah, there's nothing over here. All right, let's go this way. So we know where the farm is. We're not anywhere close to that. I don't think we've ever been over here because we never came up to the lookout pole. So everything that we find over here should be completely new to us. So this is good. We're covering ground that we have not covered, which is what I wanted. And what time is it? 10:35 in the morning. So we have a full day before we run out of food to explore. Ooh, look at the pretty mountains. This makes me want to go skiing. I feel like I am skiing right now. Okay, let's go ahead and come over. Ooh, is this a road? Maybe we did come this way because we did follow the road all the way. Yep, we've been here. I'm wondering if I should go on the ice. I think that's where that was. Or if I should go. I remember being here and thinking, should I come up into the mountains or should I go that way? And we went that way. There's no need to go that way. I mean, I guess I can just go see what's in the car. The weather is getting bad on us again. This makes me so mad. All right, let's just do, rifle round. Let's do the back seat first. Okay, nothing. Let's do the front seat. Nothing. Ooh, no, granola bar. Perfect. Water, please. No, no water. Visor, every time, nothing. All right, I'm a little bummed that the weather's getting bad again. Because I just don't know if we're gonna find the new animal. I've been here. I'm pretty sure we came this exact way. But then did I cut back to the right instead of wrapping around to the left? I think because the left was just more ice and I was like, I don't wanna fall on ice and die. It looks like it's like 5 o'clock and it's like 11 a.m. I hope that the weather stays and that it doesn't get nasty. I'm gonna just hug. I think I'm gonna hug the perimeter of the map. My only thought is that the animals have to be in the forest because we spent so much time in the wide open of this map and we never saw anything. We saw deer, we saw rabbit. I think we found the new animal. It's a bear? It's a bear! Oh my gosh. All right, it's coming this way. Now listen, we're probably about to die because for me to experience the new animal the way I want to experience the new animal, I'm gonna have to get up close and personal with it because I wanna see it. From here, it's just kind of a cool looking, it's a bear, it's a black bear. Now that's interesting because black bears at Shenandoah National Park, I've spent a lot of time there, they don't really bother you. Unless they're like starving that time of year, they don't really care that much. Like see, this guy, he's just like hanging out and he turned his back to me. So it doesn't look like a grizzly, which are the kind of bears that would just like hunt you down. Wait, is it coming towards me right now? Oh, I can't really see it because it's just so dark. I'm gonna run away from it. It is coming towards me, but it's like in the shadows. I can't really see it. Huh. All right, let's like lead you into the light. Maybe there's better lighting over here because I would love to see your face. Mr. Bear, I'm going to name you Paddington, which is my favorite of all the bears from the darkest Peru. I don't have any marmalade for you, but I could leave you some, like, I think I have a granola bar. Come this way, Paddington. Come along. This is so cool. It's a bear. I just wish that I could, like, see its face. It's kind of just like a dark blob. Maybe it'll clear up over here. Maybe it's, like, better. There's, like, more light over here, so I'm just gonna lead Paddington this way. Come on, bear. Yeah, see, he doesn't charge you. He's just kind of plodding along. I bet he will attack because I am in stalker mode, but I wonder if you were in Voyager, if he would just kind of, like, totally ignore you and even run off scared. That it's a possibility. That's for sure. I just want to see if I can get some away from this cloud cover so I can see his face. Oh no, come over here, bear. Don't go away. Come towards me. Come on. Are you going away? Don't go away. Oh, yep, there you come. Here you come. Yeah, I just want to see his face, but I'm afraid that it's so dark. What time is it? 11:30 in the morning. I'm very cold. I'm very thirsty. This isn't going to end well for Stace, guys. And I don't even know if we're going to really be able to see the bear. Like, the lighting is just really weird. Huh. Alright, well, I don't know if there's better lighting over here. Come on, bear. Come on. Alright, here we go. I keep leading him over here thinking it's lighter, but I think that that might just be like an optical illusion. Is he following me still? Yeah. Yeah, it's just really hard to make out his facial features. But he is cute. I like the way he walks. Like, I like his walking animation. Oh, it's getting clear. Look at that. The sun's coming up. Oh, this is going to be perfect, Paddington. This is a perfect place for you to maul me. Although, I don't even know if you do that because you're just like... This is as bright as it's going to get, honestly. So I'm just going to see if I can see you. Let me come up here. Hello? Yeah, you're really dark. I can't really make you out. Will you attack me if I get close? Oh. Oh! Oh no! No, no, no! No! Oh no! I can't fight back. I'm being attacked by a bear! No! Ah! Wait a minute, I'm not dead. I'm at 83%. What is happening right now? Did I die? 8%? I'm alive? I'm alive.
I don't have much more in me.
Paddington, how could you? My thin wool sweater was ruined. I'm losing blood. Oh, Paddington, why? What? Oh. Killed by a bear. Oh, Paddington. You died from loss of blood and shock from a bear attack. 1 day, 2 hours, 7 minutes. Okay, I am back. Ooh, Pensive Pond. We've never been here. You might be wondering why I'm back, because I just got killed by a bear. But I went online and I saw other people's... I wanted to see how my bear attack compared to other people's bear attacks. And you could actually see the bear a lot better in theirs. And I really wanted that experience. Call me crazy. What am I doing? I want to get attacked by a bear in multiple different ways and different lighting. I want to be able to see the facial features of the bear. And so I loaded up a game in Voyager mode. I don't know if we'll find it again. Here's a backpack, though.
Probably useful.
Yep, we just need a little bit of food and water, perfect to sustain us on our hunt for another bear. I have no idea if the bears will even spawn in Voyager mode. I just chose that because I wanted nice weather. But again, animals aren't supposed to attack you in Voyager mode, so I don't know if that's, like, different for the bear or if the bear... won't attack us either. Or maybe we just won't even see a bear whatsoever. Maybe it'll be like a black bear and it'll be spooked by us and it'll run away. I have no idea, but I am just going to try. There's a deer. That's not the bear right there, is it? Did I just see the bear in the top left corner? Guys, I swear I did. Oh, I'll be so happy if I just found the bear again. But again, I have to be prepared that it might just be a black face again. There are some other Let's Plays where I've definitely seen, like, the teeth better. Was it? You are here! Oh, look, he's afraid of us! Ha-ha, bear! Ha-ha! What if I corner you? Oh, look at him! Look at him! Look at him go! Be my friend! Be my friend! No, I'm gonna get you! I'm gonna get you! Come back, bear! Come back! No! Let's be friends! We can do this! We can survive this apocalypse together! You don't have to do this! Come back! Okay. Actually, now that I'm thinking about it, I'm not in Voyager mode. I'm in Pilgrim mode. So let's try this again in Voyager mode. We're gonna get the bear experience on all three modes. Why not? No! 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 I just started in Voyager mode. I was looking for the bear. And I just found two wolves pretty easily. I'm not trying to get killed by wolves. I'm trying to get killed by a bear. So I'm going to come over here and try to avoid these suckers. Scare a stag. Why not? Oh, I think he's still behind me. Oh, I'm quite confident that he is still behind me. This isn't good. Oh boy, I'm freezing now. Get away from me, wolf. I'm gonna come over here to this hill and try to get away from you. Uh-oh. 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 Ah! A sprained ankle. That's all I got from that, was a sprained ankle.
That smarts a bit.
Yeah, I would think so. You probably just broke both of your legs. Even the dogs didn't follow me down that. Okay, did I ever find a swing set before? Have I not been here? By the way, I think I actually have painkillers.
Ah!
I picked them up. Yeah, use them. I'm healed. I'm healed from that fall. Perfect. Alright, let's see. Oh, I can't swing. I just want to find the bear. I found him twice already. Apparently, it's quite easy to find the bear if you just go out into the woods. I don't know what took me so long.
Freezing.
I'm going to have to edit that out. You shouldn't have said that, girl. Okay. Let's look. Bleh. I was about to say listen and look, and I said looking. So looking, everyone. We're at 30%, and that's not great. The bear attack might be a little truncated. But that's okay. We just wanna see if we can, you know, see his fangs. I just wanted to see his fangs. He wasn't as scary, I think, as he could have been. So let's see if we can find him. I don't think he's just on the outskirts. I think he can be anywhere. I just got really unlucky, or lucky, depending on how you're looking at it, the first go around with not finding him ever. I don't think I have any food. I just started this sandbox, so I'm just going to keep running. I should get off the road at some point, though, and go into the forest, probably. Let's do that now. Oh, Paddington!
Yeah.
Where are you? I want to see you again. I want to give you a big bear hug. I've always wondered why teddy bears are a thing, because... You know, it's always been a dream of mine to hug a bear because of teddy bears, but you cannot hug a bear of any kind. So, I mean, maybe like a koala. No, I think koala bears are mean. I don't know. Yeah. Doesn't this look like a ski slope? I honestly feel like this, it would have been really cool if they had baked like a ski resort into this game. Like an abandoned, a derelict ski resort. Ski resort. Because this is a hill. This is like perfect powder right here. You got this. Come on. I bet you anything there's a bear on the top of this mountain. Because that's where I would be if I was a bear. I'd have a nice view. Oh, can I not go this way? Oh, no, I can. Come on, 20%. I want to find the bear before I die. Ooh, I feel like maybe up here is where I died in the last go. Somewhere up here, maybe. This is weird. This is like a... there's a name for this. I can't think of the name. Excuse you. There's a rabbit. Two rabbits. We've got 20% left to find a bear on Voyager mode. This might be difficult, actually. Maybe Voyager mode is the toughest level to find a bear on, potentially, because it's that sweet spot where wildlife will attack you, but it's not, like, gunning for you. And it's not like Pilgrim Fox mode where, you know, you're just supposed to be able to scare off all wildlife. So maybe you see it more often because you can scare it off. I'm not sure, but we're at 18%. I don't want to experience the bear attack if I'm in that whole, like, heartbeat, things are looking grim kind of stage. So if we don't find the bear in the next, like, 30 seconds, this is not looking good. Might have to do another run on Voyager. I'll just cut until I found the bear, in that case. Hello? Hello? Oh, here's this bridge in the waterfall. Okay, we did find the bear over here, in one of the runs, I think. So this should be... Oh, no, maybe that was not even... Oh, there he is. There he is, right there. He is right there, and he looks really, really dark. I think this is probably going to be the same exact animation. I don't know if the lights, you know, if I have to have some kind of different kind of weather. But let's just do it. We're at 14%. Hi, dude! What's up? Ah! Oh. Fight back, fight back. Ooh, got a cool roar there. Well, this game is in sandbox mode, so I'm assuming that the bear attacks have been updated a little bit, and I'm at 1%. Maybe the bear animation, I'm sure it will change over time. I died. You died from blood loss. I think the bear attack had something to do with it, though. Not sure, but I think. All right, guys. That is, I think, a perfect end to this series. I'm going to go ahead and end this series now. It's so bittersweet because this game has meant a lot to me, which is interesting to say because you just think, well, it's a video game, but it really has meant a lot to me. The developers, I want to thank them for adding Stacy's Grape Soda. I want to thank all of you guys for watching and picking up the game and sending me so much amazing artwork of me playing the game and sending me pictures of the grape soda. And this has just been a really, really special game for me and my channel, and I'll always remember it. I'm going to continue to watch the progress of the game as it develops, and, you know, who knows, maybe next winter, maybe I'll pick it back up. I would love to. There's a couple other games I'm looking forward to playing right now, and we've had over 50 episodes of this, which has been amazing. So thank you guys for watching and really embracing this game. I think that this has been easily the most successful game on my channel that hasn't been Minecraft, and that's been really amazing. So, wow, killed by a bear. I died. Thank you guys so much for watching. Until next time, Paige and Molly love you. Go rescue a dog.